I'm going to give you three exercises that you can do using a resistance band. Now, a resistance band is great. The list of exercises are endless and you can get really creative with them. The way I really like to use them is for warm-ups or some activation drills. So the first exercise that we're going to do is banded walks. So as you can see beside me here, we're going to set up with a band round about our knees, just below the kneecap. From there, what I'm going to make sure I do is pushing my knees out to the band. I'm going to be into this quarter squat position, keeping my chest up and keeping my back straight. From there, I'm going to take an inch out with one foot, inch in with the other foot, and we're just going to keep using that motion all the way down a couple of steps and all the way back up a step. And you should really feel that in the outer glutes and into the outer hips for me. Second one is the hardest one probably out of a lot of them. It's going to be the psoas march. You're going to take a lie down on the ground, putting the band round about your feet. From there then, what you're going to do is you're going to pull your knee high up into your chest and alternating from one side to the other. Where you should really feel this is in the front of the hip and into your kind of core as well, because you'll obviously be holding your legs up off the ground with this one. And the last and final one is going to be a banded glute bridge. So from there then, we're going to take a wee lie down onto the ground. Same again, band just below the knees. From there, from a normal glute bridge, what we're going to do is try and push our knees out onto the band again, moving through that motion up and back down. Hopefully these exercises are good for you and get you creative with new ways you can work out.